Good evening time, folks. This is everyone out here. Got a Donkey Stomper 150 Mod V HG 2-pill. It's two 1446s, okay? In a small case. Just nice little design. Nice little driver. Super modulator. Of course, we're going to use the old Galaxy 88. We'll turn it off, start with. Let's go to our variable. Straight through. Let's turn the slug forward. Straighten it out and lock the tangle up. Alright. There's a straight through. 5-watt slug and forward. Oh, yo, hello. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Straight through SWR. 1, 2, 3. Alright, we're gonna turn the slug back around. Go ahead and turn this puppy on. We're gonna be looking at your 1,000-watt scale, okay? First, we'll look at average power. Oh, audio, 1, 2, 3, hello, 1, 2, 3, about 80. I'm probably bumping the decky up a little bit more. Oh, audio, 1, 2, 3, about 80 watts average. Hit your PUP, 1,000 watt slug. 1, 2, 3, hello, audio, 1, 2, 3, about a buck, 75, buck, 85, 1, 2, 3. Input SWR, 1, 2, 1, 3, to 150, and they're doing about 175. 1, 2, 3. But, good little, cool little boxes, little drivers, especially if you got like a 4-pill or something. Two 1446s. I'll look at it one more time. PP, 1,000 watt slug, we're in the bottom scale. 1, 2, 3, hello, audio, 1, 2, 3, it's actually showing about a buck now, it's like a buck 75. 175 watts on my little Donkey Stomper 2 1446 HD, goddamn. That's a 15.5. But there you go, folks, I'll have her up for sale. Hope you enjoyed the video. Your friend 10018B with Sunback White.